Hello, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft Mr. Pandaria Let's Play. Yep, last time we left off, we were out here doing some quests, and now we're going to go over and kill 10 mandrakes right over here. Apparently they are a bit tough. So yeah. You're not gonna need it anyway. Whoa, who is this? Canopy creature? Well, that's one heck of a bat. We are almost there. Oh, wait, what do I have up here? A spirit bear? And spirit cups? Whoa. Talk about going your spiritual route with hunters. Damn. The Forbidden Jungle. Ah, damn it. Fucking hate when they do that. Ah, mandrakes. Those are the guys we need to kill. They apparently walk peacefully among each other, the mandrakes and the spirit bears. So we gotta be careful what we do here. Oh my god, they can really hit something fierce. We're gonna sell them. Thank you. Okay. Whoa. Nice. Full health yet again. Oh my god, did you hear that? That was an epic roar. Well, well, well. Got him. Apparently when I got those 10, I needed to come to this guy and talk to him. Nice. And now for this guy. Ooh. Nice. Pretty. Whoa. No, this is a spirit and intellect. Nothing to do with me. Only three more. I see three right here. Easy breezy, 1, 2, 3-zy. He's behind here. Okay. Okay, first of all, let's see here. What can I toss asunder? These up here. Not that worth that much. This is still worth 1 gold, almost 2 gold. Parian Hour. Silk Greed, we're gonna keep her. Gotta keep those. Ooh, sorry about that. These books are also worth something. Oh, damn it. Let's just do this. Whoa. Some nasty weapon. Aha. Okay, will do. Let's just go up here and see what the heck this thing up here was. Up. Lol, that beam can carry quite a while, huh? Nice. Okay, yeah. I go down a little bit in haste. Oh well, that's awesome. Observe variance rituals. Then we will do so. Getting a blue item just to observe his rituals? Oh, yeah. Sweet. Hello there, walking on a very purple flying mount. Okay, it apparently seems that we are done here for this time. Let us sell the things that we absolutely... Well, okay, this one we can send to Cindy or our pack mule to get some money from Oxenhouse from instead. Place this one up here, place this one up there. This one sell, this one keep. Keep, of course. Yeah. Oh, nice. 222 gold. Nice. Okay, now. Now what? Ah. Report back to there. Let me just find out where. Okay, it's right one here. And one over there somewhere. You never know, you might get one of these again. Okay, let's fly up to Harfen Hill. It's not on Harfen Hill. Then where is it then? I do believe there is a way up here. So let's do that. Hey, there's that big bat again. Hey, my ghost iron deposit is back. Look the other way, look the other way. And something else has spawned. Totally forgot. Let me just think for a moment here. I have done something with this guy. Let me just... There we go. Damn, much better. Much better. Yeah, I placed it on record from both sides of the microphone. But now I placed it back to only record from one side. Okay. Ooh la la. Due accidente. Skinnable. Ah, the jade cats. The majestic jade cats of the Vale. A golden lotus, nice. You can sometimes find extra treasure from creatures in Pandaria. Affect parasite through death. Ah. Affects persists through death. Nice. 15 minutes. Sweet. And here we have this little place right here. Okay, nope. We're gonna do the quest for the experience, but those leggings were crappy. Who is it that we can buy from? Supplies. A 1,000 gold? What the heck is this? I know what this is. This is a remote controlled fox that you can fly around with. A stackable stack? It must be this one. Hell yeah, I'm gonna buy it. It's not like I'm in need. Whoop. Nothing happened. I can't train because where is it then? Sell price. Lot. Oh, hey. So that's a stackable stack. Cute little fella. Okay, but what am I supposed to... Mustang... Duskback Mustang Sling. Okay, this is apparently these guys. Oh, God damn it. Damn, this guy's got a tough hide, let me tell you. One down, 15 to go. Wow. An extra minute to pull that one off? Damn. Intelligence. Yeah, but not good enough. Oh, God damn it, I need to kill 15 of those two. God damn it. Nice. No. Very nice. Ooh, there's three down there. I don't think I can take one, three at a time. They give. They hit like a frickin' freight train. You haunt it with a pit like this one, damn. Oh, I didn't make it. Oh my god, this is gonna take me a heck of a long time. And that is what we don't have time for, so yeah. Thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.